I understand correctly, you all are third graders at Roosevelt, correct? So who is your teacher at Roosevelt?
We both have separate.
Okay.
My name is Walter.
So do you think you all would work well in the same class together, or is it better to be apart? Better part. get a little separation from each other, so it's not 24/7 all the time at home and at school. So when you go to school, what are the kind of things you like to do at school?
I like to exercise.
Okay.
I
like
to
exercise a lot. Okay. So you seem to be very active people. Exercising at school, you like to do that in gym. Are there things you do when you're at home that are like that, when you're not at school, that you like to do physical things?
I like playing soccer.
Very nice. What about you?
Gymnastics.
Oh, do you like to do gymnastics? I'm not very good at that. You need better than that. I do like soccer. Well, we're really excited you guys are with us tonight. Thanks for supporting your cool masks. Those are awesome. I think I need a ranger mask at some point. We put it in the
Yeah.
Exactly. But if we could all go ahead and stand and